My name's Victoria Hill and I'm a local resident in the area and I'm also the director of Artful Make It Happen. So today's Greasby Gala, which has been organised with lots of different groups, local residents coming together, for instance Friends of Greasby Park, the Community History Group, the Family Bowling Green, and obviously we've got Thornbury Animal Sanctuary here with us today doing the dog show, which has been a great pull. It's a really good turnout. It's the first time we've ever done this and we've been having meetings with the public leading up to it, so in the library and the local Fitzwilliam Square, inviting people to come around. I think our last meeting we had about 15-20 residents that came, who've all been involved and spreading the word and helping bring their stalls and everybody contributing to it really. It's a big community effort. Really good turnout, really, really good. Everyone's having a great time and that's what we wanted. For me, it's about community spirit and support and helping each other and coming together. You know, gone are the days with the mines and the steelworks that brought us together as communities. So I think things like this are really, really important to get people out and talking to each other and helping each other.
So I'm Jed, I'm the fundraising and marketing manager at Thornbury Animal Sanctuary. So today we've got Greasby Gala and Dog Show. So Greasby Gala is a community event. I think it's a new event and we've been invited down to run the dog show as part of that. So we've had a great turnout, lots of dogs have come along. It's great for the community. Luckily we've got a clear day. All money raised by the dog show does go towards Thornbury Animal Sanctuary. So yeah, it's been really well attended so far. Loads of dogs, raising loads of money for the sanctuary. All the dogs seem to be having a good time, as do their owners. These are great community events, good for people to get together. There's lots of them to see and do here. There's not just a dog show, there's lots of other stalls and activities as well. But yeah, it's a great turnout.
Hiya, I'm Sarah Allen. I'm one of the local councillors here in Wingfield Ward. For us, this is a really important community event, bringing people in Greasby together for the first time in a long time. It's about community engagement. And as I said at the start, about people having a good time.
I'm Rob Elliott, one of the councillors in Wingfield Ward as well. Found the event, well, I'm really, really pleased that so many people have actually turned out. This is the first time we've done anything like this in Greasby in our 3 years and impossibly the last 18, 20 years since anything like this has been achieved. So if it's well supported today, which it is, we hope to carry it on next year.
And I'm John Williams, one of the councillors in Wingfield Ward.
Yeah, well, we're very lucky. We've got a lot of good community groups, a lot of good volunteers and community activists. So it's good just to give people an opportunity to come together to celebrate all the good things that are happening, all the good activities, all the good community groups and all the good work that's happening. So hopefully this will be one of many more to come.